Bible series. This is day three of our four-day workout plan. Today is legs. So, we're doing the whole plan with dumbbells this week, but leg day, dumbbells are more of just an accessory. You could do this without dumbbells and it would still be effective. So if you watched the series that had no equipment, we did it all body weight. The leg day, from there to here, I changed up the exercises a bit. So, four dumbbells, I do have 15s, 10s, and 5s, but whatever you have will work just fine. If you have a variety pack, grab them all, bring them all in. Let's go into a twist. Waking up the low back. Breathing. Step tap, shoulder roll. Roll the leg out, march. Take it at your own pace. Let's go two more times. Light jog or march. Kick your legs out to the front, reach for the toe. Tap it back. Wide stance, let's take it down and up. Lunging side to side. Double up, give me two. Two more on each side, then kick it back. Jumping jacks or a tap. Little skipping rope to finish off our warm-up. Great job, everybody. Grab a quick drink if you'd like. We're gonna get right into our exercises. We have 5 leg exercises, 3 times, 3 sets of 10 each. And we're starting with a regular squat. So, if you missed what I was saying at the beginning, the dumbbells are more of an accessory for our leg class. So if you didn't want to use them, this workout would still be effective without them. On your shoulders, if they're comfortable there, you could also hold them at your sides if you prefer. We are doing 3 sets of 10 squats. Taking the legs out just slightly further than the hips, toes pointed out at 5 to 1. So very little turnout. When you're coming down and up, most of your weight's in your heel, like you're sitting back into an imaginary chair, you're cautious, you don't know where the chair is. We're gonna go slow. Ready? Let's go for 10. breathing out on your way up. Last one, and about a 30 second break in between. I'm gonna up my dumbbells for the next one. Your choice though. Setting up, getting ready for that second set. Ready? Here we go. Halfway there. Two more. Nice job. We have a third set coming up. Little break first. Slow, controlled. Let's make this the best set. Ready? At your own pace. Here we go. Halfway there. Last one. Nice job. Little drink break if you'd like. We're moving on to the next exercise, which is a lunge. You have an option for this. It's gonna be a one dumbbell situation. Shoulders back, chest tall. Stepping back, weaving under. Stepping back, weaving under from the inside of the leg to the outside. When you're stepping back, you're aiming for that 90-90. 90 degrees, sitting up tall. Not quite on the floor. But that's your ideal lunge. If the dumbbell is making you lean forward to put that through your legs, instead you're gonna hold it here or don't use the dumbbell. Let's give this a try. We're doing 10 on each side, so a 20 count for this one if you'd like. Let's get going. Shoulders back. Halfway there. Four more. Maybe one more. Nice job. Shake that off. Little 30 second break. Then on to round two. Ready? Let's get it started. Stepping back, finding your balance. Make sure you're not putting one foot in front of the other. That would be really hard to balance. Feet are still spaced about hip distance apart as you step one back. So I'm starting to breathe out on the weave through. So as I start coming up, we're halfway there. Four more. Last one. Nice work. One more time with those. Deep breaths, catch your breath. Let's do that again. Setting up, 10 on each side to go. Nice posture. Let's get it going. Halfway. Last one. Nice work. Little drink break. Moving on to the third exercise. Exercise is a wide squat. So, toes are going to be pointed out. Not so far out that when you come down, that knee and toe miss the line. Have a look. So, unless you're in ballet and you have this turnout right from the hip, we're not doing this. See how my knee is not tracking in the same line as the toe? Taking it in a little further. And that way everything's nice and lined up. Chest is up tall for this. If you want the dumbbell, we're gonna roll the shoulders back. Hold it right here. Squeezing the inner thighs, squeezing the glutes for 10. Nice and slow. Here we go. Breathing out on your way up. Big squeeze at the top. Nice job. Two more sets just like that. You could hold two weights if you wanted. Find it more comfortable to hold one, so I'm sticking with my 15. Setting up. Shoulders back, core is strong, sitting straight down, let's go. Two more. Nice job. One more time. Let's set it up. Last time for these. Ready? Shoulders back. And here we go, nice strong core. See if you can get a little lower on this last set. Four more. Great job. All right. Three exercises down, two to go. Next, calf raises. You can hold two dumbbells at your sides if you'd like. We're gonna go for the heels together, toes out. Nice and slow and controlled. Now if you want, you can hold onto a wall instead of holding dumbbells for balance. Your choice. I'm gonna grab those 15s again. Roll the shoulders up, back and down. Ready? Here we go. Squeeze up, lower down. Squeeze, a little hold at the top. Try not to let those ankles roll side to side. Nice long line. Like somebody's pulling you from a drawstring at the top of your head right to the ceiling. Halfway there. Shake it off. Two more just like that. Get that big squeeze, that big hold at the top. Shoulders back. Resetting the feet. Heels together, toes out. Core is tight. Here we go. Halfway there. Last one. Shake it off. One more set. All right, let's do this. Shoulders back, heels together, toes out, core strong. Let's go. Halfway there. Two more. Nice job. All right, our final exercise is down on the mat. Make your way there. We are sideline. So, nice and comfortable, laying on your hand. Top hand out in front. We're gonna go up and down. Up and down. Keeping the side of the leg facing the ceiling. Don't turn that toe up. Keep that toe facing me. Dumbbell added if you'd like. It would go lower than the hip, above the knee. Ready? Slow. Here we go. Breathing out on the way up. Thank you. four more. Nice job. Now, if that dumbbell's bothering the side of the leg, take it off, do it with body weight. Little 30-second break, then we're gonna do it again. Ready? Let's go again. Pretend there's a little hold at the top. Keep it nice and slow. Four more. Last one. Woo. Little break. One more set on this leg, then we're switching sides. Deep breaths. Ready? Last set. Here we go. Halfway there. These last five should be a struggle. Last two. Oh, nice work. Changing sides. Setting up. Let's get right into it. Here we go for 10. Breathe out on your way up. Little hold at the top. Four more. Last one. Nice job. Two more, then we're into our stretches. Resetting. Ready? Let's go for 10. Five more. Last one. And break. One more set to go. Nice deep breaths. This is it. Let's make it a good set. Take a deep breath. And let's go for 10. Halfway there, we got it. Last two. Last one. Oh, great job, everybody. Stay down on your back on the mat. Arms out wide. Start by windshield wiping the legs side to side. Slow down the breathing. Nice deep breath. Let's take the right leg, pull it into the chest, drop the left leg to the floor, and hold. Point and flex that foot slowly. Now we're going to take this leg across the body. You can bend the knee if you want or keep it straight. That right hip is lifting off the ground into the twist. You're trying to keep your right shoulder down, look over to the right. Inhale through the nose, exhale through the mouth. And let it go. Let's change sides. We're bringing the other leg in. Straight up and breathe. Point and flex the foot slow. And let's take this leg across the body. You can bend the knee if you'd like, lifting up that left hip off the floor, keeping that left shoulder down, look over to the left. Roll all the way to one side, make your way up to seated, then all the way up to standing. Take your time. Big shoulder roll once you're up, and we're going to take one leg up or point it back and lean back. Either way, you're opening up through the hip, pushing that hip bone out to the front. and shake out that leg. Other side. And shake it out. Let's sweep it low. Sweep it up. Give yourselves a hand. Awesome job, everybody. So that was the Keep It Simple series leg day, day three. Abs and shoulders up next. 5 exercises, 3 sets of 10. We've covered all the major muscle groups, a well-rounded strength training program that you can take with you and do every week. Have a great day. I'll see you next time.